Get ready to fight!
I am dying, though.
Sorry.
A while back, you asked why anyone nearing the end of their life would come all the way out here. I've lived a long time, seen a lot of things. I know I won't see much more. Guess I just want to go out seeing what no Krogan ever has.
I respect that. It's an honor to fight by your side, Drac.
Feelings mutual. You know, Jal, you're tougher than you look.
And you're smarter than you look, Drac. Stubborn, though.
You talk like stubborn and smart aren't the same thing.
Pathfinder, this is the murder site Mr. Vidal asked you to investigate.
Reyes, I'm at the crime scene.
Great. I've got intel on our dead guy. Krogan male. Went by the name of Ziar. His frontal plate was pried off before he was shot to death.
Poor bastard.
Not one of mine.
Do your scanning thing. Look for anything that might lead us to the killer.
These footprints are distinctly Angaran.
I count at least three attackers. The tracks make it look like an ambush.
Fits the Rokar profile. It's a start.
Angaran blood. Matches your Rokar theory, Reyes.
DNA cannot identify political affiliations.
Keep scanning. We need hard evidence.
The Angaran footprints lead this way.
See where they go.
Knife. Killer must have dropped it during the getaway. Something's carved into the blade.
A home filled with strangers becomes a prison. Axel's Web.
We do not know if the wielder was Angaran. An exile could have stolen the blade.
How many worlds have you hidden?
I don't know what you mean.
I know the drill. Scourge is a pain, but it helps too. There's more of you out there. Has to be.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you.
that many siblings common to you guys?
We have large families. Strength in numbers.
Yeah, Krogan used to run that show. Careful. Actually gonna show up.
Reyes should be here.
You like him?
That's not...
Don't move.
Were we too loud?
Shut up. Farrah will deal with you.
I don't need to tell you what happens next.
You're going to try to kill me and my friends. I've got a few questions first.